With the upcoming holiday season right upon us, it's really important to remember that prevention of infections with COVID is within our grasp, and our ability to control it is ours. It's important to remember to socially distance when can, and when you're indoors with large crowds that are not part of your family, to wear a mask. Getting vaccinated against COVID is also an extremely important step that you can take, not only to protect yourself, but to protect others in your family that may be more vulnerable if they were to develop COVID. We hear a lot about the emerging variants. Omicron is now present in more than half of the states in the United States. The good news is that the currently available vaccines appear to be effective in protecting us against serious infection related to Omicron variant. It's also important that if you're eligible to receive your booster, now's a good time to do it. We know that immunity tends to wane after the primary series, and so now would be a really good time to get your booster shot if you can. Recently, the CDC expanded the eligibility for boosters to individuals 16 and up. Currently, here at Primary Health Network, we have Moderna, which is only approved for individuals 18 and older, although we're working with local vaccine providers across the network to refer patients who are otherwise eligible to receive a Pfizer booster dose. And in the very near future, we hope to be able to have access to Pfizer vaccines for adolescents and children here at Primary Health Network. So on behalf of all of us at Primary Health Network, I want to wish you and your family the happiest of holidays.